Safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendants. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open the seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, just in case there's turbulence. Keep it on wherever you're in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy a lavatory smoke detector. Safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of the airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, two exit doors forward of the wings, two exit doors behind the wings, two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane can't be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from overhead compartments. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Put the elastic band over your head, pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Your life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down one of the red tabs or by blowing into one of the red tubes. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have electric turns that automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights and takeoff. Individual reading controls are overhead. Thank you for attention. Enjoy your flight.
like that, because we were pushed off the gate. We got word that we've got about a 5-minute air traffic control delay on the way to Charlotte, so we'll be parked up here for just a few minutes.